this Rules Committee meeting to order. We have several bills, none of which will go on the floor today. We can start with Senate Print 53.
Action on the Vehicle and Traffic Law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Robach. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? Bills reported out. 290.
An Act to amend the Real Property Tax Law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Little. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 427.
An Act to amend the Vehicle and Traffic Law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Seward. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 522A.
An Act to amend the Education Law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 622A.
An Act to amend the Canal Law.
Move it. Motion.
Moved by Senator Nozzolio, seconded by Senator Seward. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 629.
An Act to amend the Insurance Law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Little. All in favor? Opposed? The bill is reported out. 731.
Back to amend the Vehicle and Traffic Law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Seward, seconded by Senator Robach. All in favor?
Aye.
Bill is reported out. 823.
Back to amend the Family Court Act.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Little. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out.
862,
yep.
An Act to amend the Domestic Relations Law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Bonasek. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 1119.
An Act to amend the Vehicle and Traffic Law.
Moved by Senator, Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Little, all in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill's report out. 1223A.
An Act to amend the Education Law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Seward, seconded by Senator Valesky. All in favor?
Aye.
The bill is reported out. 1225.
An Act to amend the Tax Law.
Report.
Pardon me?
Report.
Report.
You can tell the Zolus.
Okay, we got a different mantra, but we'll take that as a move. Motion.
Report.
Second, Senator Carlucci. Second by Senator Valesky. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill's reported out. 1566.
An Act to amend the Vehicle and Traffic Law.
Move it. Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Bonasek. All in favor? Opposed? Bill's reported out. 1604.
An Act to amend the Education Law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Robach. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill's reported out. 1684B.
An Act to amend the Lien Law.
Moved by Senator Nozzolio, seconded by Senator Bonasek. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Bill's reported out. 2013A.
An Act to amend the Tax Law.
Moved by Senator Valesky, seconded by Senator Robach. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Bills reported out. 2153.
An Act to amend the Domestic Relations Law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Seward. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Bills reported out. 2318.
An Act to amend the Civil Rights Law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Little. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 2337A.
An Act to amend the Public Authorities Law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Bonasek. Just as he leaves, all in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 2392A.
An Act to amend the Domestic Relations Law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 2435.
An Act to amend the New York City Civil Court Act.
Moved by Senator Breslin, seconded by Senator Senator Hassel Thompson. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 2610.
An Act to amend the Real Property.
Moved.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Little. All in favor?
Aye.
Bill is reported out. 2652A.
An Act to amend the Vehicle and Traffic Law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Seward, seconded by Senator Robach. All in favor?
Aye.
The bill is reported out. 2851.
An Act to amend the Vehicle and Traffic Law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Hannan. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 3051.
An Act to amend the Parks Reclamation and Historic Preservation Law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Seward. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill's reported out. 3321.
An act to amend the public authorities law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Robach. All in favor?
Aye.
The bill's reported out. 3352.
An act to amend the executive law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Aye. One opposed, Senator Hassel-Thompson. Senator Perkins also opposed. The bill is reported out. 3420.
An act to authorize the city of Jamestown.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All in favor?
Aye.
Bill's reported out. 3776.
An act to amend the education law.
Moved by Senator Seward, seconded by Senator Hannon. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill's reported out. 3811.
An act to amend the correction law.
Moved by Senator Robach, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill's reported out. 3835A.
An act to amend the public authorities law.
Moved by Senator Nozzolio, seconded by Senator Larkin. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Is there any no's? Okay. Bills reported out. 3921.
An act to amend the real property law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Little. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bills reported out. 3996.
An act to amend the banking law.
Moved by Senator Valesky, seconded by Senator Carlucci. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill's reported out. 4072B.
An act to amend the penal law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Nozzolio. Senator Hannon, all in favor? Aye. The bill is reported out. Number 4133.
An act to amend the penal law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Seward, seconded by Senator Larkin. All in favor?
Aye.
The bill's reported out. 4401.
An act in relation to a certain agreement.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Hannon. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill's reported out. 4506.
An act to amend the public authorities law.
Moved by Senator Seward, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill's reported out. 4514.
An act to amend the executive law.
Moved by Senator Seward, seconded by Senator Nozzolio. All in favor?
Aye.
Bill's reported out. 4519A.
An act to amend the education law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Robach. All in favor?
Aye.
Bill's reported out. 4583A.
No.
What do you know on the 4119A?
Yes.
Okay. Senator Hassel-Thompson is a no on 4519A. 4583A. Motion moved by Senator Seward, seconded by Senator Nozzolio. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Bills reported out. 4621.
Not to amend the public authorities law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator. Senator LaValle, all in favor?
Aye.
Bill's reported out. 4748A.
An act to amend the real property tax law.
Moved by Senator Valesky, seconded by Senator Carlucci, all in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill's reported out. 4827.
An act to amend the tax law.
Moved by Senator Lanza, seconded by Senator LaValle, all in favor? All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 4958.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All in favor?
Aye.
The bill is reported out. 4977.
An act to amend the navigation law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All in favor?
Aye.
Mr. Anybody in favor? Yes. I'm sorry, what?
Could you call in Senator?
I'm sorry. I wasn't here for the first bill, oilman bill.
Uh-huh.
Everyone cast their votes for that.
Yes. I don't think there was any negative votes for that.
Yes, we can see.
Okay, I'll go back to that. Could you? Yes. Let me just finish.
Why?
Okay. Did we finish 4977?
No, I think we should.
All right, 4977, moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Robach, all in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 5014.
Enact to amend Chapter 404 of the laws of 2013.
Moved by Senator Little, seconded by Senator Marcelino, all in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Senator Larkin is opposed. Is that a no?
Yes.
Okay. The bill is reported out. 5119.
Enact to amend the education law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Valesky, all in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 5129.
Enact to amend the general municipal law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Marcelino, all in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 5227A.
Enact to amend the Surrogates Court Procedure Act.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Robach, all in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 5297.
Enact to amend the banking law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Robach, all in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. Pardon me?
I'm voting no.
Okay. I'm just trying to check because I heard a voice. I didn't see. Senator Hassel-Thompson.
I want you to move over the body of the meeting.
Oh, okay.
Thank you, sir.
You're quite welcome. The Senator Hassel-Thompson voting in the negative. 5405A.
Next amendment to the education law.
Moved by Senator Robach, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Bills reported out. 5459.
Enact to amend the social services law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Bills reported out. 5556.
Enact to amend the public authorities law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Robach. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed?
Another Lanza bill.
5771.
5571, enact to amend the vehicle and traffic law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Valesky. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Bills reported out. 5635A.
Enact to amend the agricultural and markets law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Robach. All in favor?
Aye.
Bills reported out. 5636A.
Enact to amend the agriculture and markets law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Lanza. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 5676A.
Enact to amend the social services law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Valesky. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 5859B.
Enact to authorize the Commissioner of Parks and Recreation.
Moved by Senator Gianaris, seconded by Senator Hassel-Thompson. All in favor?
Aye.
The bill is reported out. 5923.
Next, to amend the real property tax law.
I'll move it.
Second. Moved by Senator Robach, seconded by Senator Hassel-Thompson. All in favor? Opposed? The bill is reported out. 6269.
Enact to amend the vehicle and traffic law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Lanza. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 6316.
Enact to amend the public authorities law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Nozzoli. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Bill is reported out. 6350.
Enact in relation to the transportation of students.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All in favor?
Aye.
The bill is reported out. 6375.
An act to require the New York State Department of Transportation.
Moved by Senator Nozzolio, seconded by Senator Lanza. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 6450.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 6508.
An act to amend the education law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Lanza. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Bills reported out. 6512.
Enact to amend the penal law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Robach. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bills reported out. 6862.
Enact to amend the vehicle and traffic law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Little. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bills reported out. 6950A.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Little. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 6969.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Robach. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 7024.
An act to amend the education law.
Moved by Senator Gianera, seconded by Senator Montgomery. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 7036A.
An act to amend the criminal procedure law.
Moved by Senator Valesky, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 7052.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Robach. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 7502.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law.
Moved by Senator Marcelino, seconded by Senator Robach. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 7549.
An act to amend the education law.
Moved by Senator Lanza, seconded by Senator Nozzolio. All in favor?
Aye.
Bill is reported out. 7573.
An act to amend the education law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Robach. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 7655A.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law.
Moved by Senator Robach, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All in favor?
Aye.
The bill is reported out. 7659.
An act to amend the highway law.
Moved by Senator Robach, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. The bill is reported out. 7855.
An act in relation to authorizing.
Moved by Senator Lanza, seconded by Senator Robach. All in favor?
Aye.
The bill is reported out. 7915.
An act to amend the education law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All in favor?
Aye.
Bill is reported out. 7920.
An act to amend the education law.
Move it.
Bill is moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Robach. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 7921A.
An act to amend the education law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Robach. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? Bills reported out. 7967.
An act to amend the labor law.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 7968.
An act to amend the education law.
Moved by Senator Larkin, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All in favor?
Aye.
The bill is reported out. There's been a request to go back to the first bill, Senator Hoyle's bill. And there's some that wanted to change their vote.
Senator Lanza wants to speak.
Did you want to speak?
Yes, yeah, thank you, Chair.
So I'll withdraw the roll.
Thank you. Colleagues, this bill, I know this is being pushed by the NTA who are up to their tricks again. I just want to give the members a little history on this. There was a select bus service implemented by the NTA in New York City. And what they did in order to distinguish those buses from other buses, they placed flashing blue lights on them. Now, as most of you probably know, as provided by law, only emergency vehicles in New York State are permitted to have blue flashing lights. Now, you might think, why is Lance talking about lights? Why is this important? Well, it is great public policy, and it is proven the test of time. When you see a blue flashing light in our state, or even sense a blue flashing light in your mirror, you pull over. Or at least that's what you should do. And most people do just that. And over the years, I think because of this policy that we have in our state and in our city, we have saved countless lives. Now, when I brought this to the attention of the MTA, that in my opinion, by putting them on buses, we would be going against what we have conditioned ourselves to do over years, and that my concern was that now when you see a flashing blue light, and by the way, luckily there are more of these buses than there are emergency vehicles, that we would desensitize pedestrians and motorists to the emergency nature of blue flashing lights, and that over time, people would think, well, because right now, in a Pavlovian way, we say, I need to get over. And my concern is that over time, we would say, well, it might just be a bus. So the MTA's response was, well, we've been doing it in Manhattan for so long, and at the time they wrote the set out, and no one has complained. And that was their answer. And my response to them was, well, it's against the law. And you shouldn't do it. And by the way, you have two choices when you want to, something violates the law. You either say the law is a good law or a bad law. In my opinion, it's a good law. So they removed, finally, these flashing blue lights. They said, well, how do we distinguish these? Because in their opinion, people are not smart enough to distinguish these buses unless they have blue flashing lights. I suggested that they could have flashing yellow lights, flashing orange lights, flashing white lights. They could put some kind of signage. They've come back with this, to me, insulting idea that we make them flashing purple lights, which, by the way, is within the same wavelength as blue lights. And therefore, I think that for the same reasons that we shouldn't have flashing blue lights, we shouldn't have flashing purple lights, because I don't know if they're going to make them flashing dark purple lights or flashing light purple lights. And I think this goes against the law that is already in place with respect to flashing blue lights and goes against the very good public policy for relegating these only to emergency vehicles. For that reason, I'm going to vote no, and I ask my colleagues to vote no in the poll time.
Does anyone after that explanation want to speak or change their vote in any way?
Without record.
Okay. Senator, let me start with the no's. Senator Little, Senator Nozzolio, Senator LaValle, without rec, Senator Larkin, Senator Robach, and Senator Breslin.
Without rec.
Senator Marcelino, without rec. And Senator Lanza, did you have a vote on this?
No.
Down, okay. All right, the bill is reported out. I've just been advised that there's no home rule message and there would be required one. So he won't be voted on, if voted on at all, until after that occurs. Okay, the meeting is adjourned.